What's going on, Spurs Nation? You're watching another episode of Spurs Film Room. I'm Coach Rob Trejo Jr., and the Spurs really flipped the script offensively inside of the bubble with LaMarcus Aldridge out. You know, they went from a half-court execution-type offense all season long to a spread-out, four-out, one-in motion-style offense, which makes a lot of sense with the team that we had in Orlando. We had our best shooters out, Trey Lyles, Bryn Forbes, Marco Bellinelli missed a few games. Patty Mills missed a few games and I don't think was even really supposed to play in the bubble. So we needed to rely on putting our head down, getting to the paint, create open shots for others by collapsing that defense. And then when you compound that with great spacing, which the Spurs did fantastically in the bubble, and then with both ball strong side actions and weak side actions happening continuously, a lot of ball movement, a lot of player movement, and that's what the Spurs were able to put together in Orlando, which made them very successful. All right, in this Spurs film room, let's look at a few ways the Spurs played within this system. We're going to look at how they executed through secondary break. We're going to look how they initiated the offense with the wing entry, ball screens, and the ball reversal. Welcome to the film room.